So I just called Matthew to see what time he was going to be home, and his boss answered the phone, and my heart started beating really fast. Was Matthew in trouble or something? And then he told me there was an incident at work. He told me Matthew had a 15 to 20 minute seizure at work and the paramedics are there to take him to the hospital. I also spoke to the paramedics to find out what was going on. They think that he had an epileptic seizure. The shocking part is he's got no family history or any history of epilepsy at all. So that was really shocking to me. So right now he's at the hospital and I'm on my way with the kids. So we're gonna go see him. I'm not sure if he's gonna let me film him at all, but I'll update you with what's going on.
The camera out of my face. So it's about 11 o'clock and we're finally going home. So Matthew didn't actually have an epileptic seizure. He had something that was caused from low blood pressure and I have trouble pronouncing it.
Vasovagal syncope.
That's what it's called. Vasovagal
syncope.
Syncope.
Did you park your car at an airport or something?
No.
A plane that's flying somewhere, that's what's so far away.
This was all full when I came. So tomorrow Matthew's not going to work even though he wants to, and he's going to rest at home. So right now Matthew's in the shop, he's buying a present for a birthday party that we're going to. It's Matthew's boss's son's 7th birthday. So while he's going to buy the present, Jacob and I are taking selfies in the car. And yeah. Jacob's taking over my camera and taking selfies of himself only.
Yeah, I like selfies.